this is my work setup. We're in the spare bedroom. I was able to bring my desk topper from work, and it is actually a standing desk, like this. My goal this week is to stand as much as possible, and we're actually gonna redo this room. I'm gonna paint over this green wall because I don't really like it. And we brought the treadmill back in here. And this is actually gonna be my office slash workout room slash cat room, because they're tearing up our furniture, and when we get our new couch, they will not tear that up. So we'll be clipping their claws regularly and keeping them in here at night. And when we're gone, we actually just ordered a new cat tree because this one is garbage. We got it when we first moved in here, like 3.5 years ago. Got it off of Amazon. It used to be much taller, but it was garbage and it broke really quickly. So I'm actually going to paint a mural on this wall. I don't know quite of what yet, but I have a few ideas. I'll try to film that when I actually do.
Let's do it.
our cat tree was just delivered. And it is a very heavy box. Yes, I cannot wait to put it together.
Oh.
It's disgusting. It's so long for this.
Where's Tama?
He's laying in the bed. On the bed. Do you need me to... Yeah, I'll get it. Thank you. Time to build this.
Come on, Yuna. Come on. Two more hops. Or one more. There you go. Good girl.
No, don't go away. He's scared.
Calories based on the foods you eat, but on the couch all day long and eat absolutely nothing, right? How much energy would it take?
Thank you. couch. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Darn, whoever got that in my head.
Wonderful time during Lunar New Year, and if you saw the place, we never went in.
What the hell?
Back then, we're ill person, so study sister during Chinese New Year. Mm-hmm. So, you know,
like to do
everything. It is surprising. Does it bother you?
No,
no, it doesn't bother
you to try so hard. Good luck, honey.
So, but.
Legs.
Who's the chicken legs? Who's got chicken legs? It's you.
Right, take it away.
It's you. You got chicken legs.